Aryabhata was one of the greatest astronomer and mathematician of ancient times. His work in the field of science and mathematics still inspires scientists. Aryabhata was one of the first to use algebra. You'll be surprised to know that he wrote his famous book, Aryabhatiya, the book of mathematics in the form of poetry. It is one of the famous books of ancient India. Most of the information given in this book is related to astronomy and spherical trigonometry. 33 laws of arithmetic, algebra and trigonometry are also given in Aryabhatiya. Today, we all know that the earth is round and rotates on its axis, and that is why night and day occur. This theory was propounded by Nicolaus Copernicus in the medieval period. But very few people will be aware of the fact that about 1000 years before, Aryabhata discovered that the earth is round and its circumference is estimated to be 24,835 miles. Aryabhata proved the belief of Hindu religion of sun and moon eclipse wrong. This great scientist, mathematician also knew that the moon and the other planets are illuminated by the sun's rays. Aryabhata proved from his source that a year consists of 365.2951 days, not 366 days. Early life. Aryabhata has written his birthplace Kusumpur in his book Aryabhatiya and the birthplace as Saka Samvat 398 in bracket 476. With this information, the year of his birth is undisputed, but there is a dispute about the actual birthplace. According to some sources, Aryabhata was born in Ashmuk region of Maharashtra, and it is certain that at some point of his life, he went to Kusumpura for higher education and lived there for some time. The 7th century Indian mathematician Bhaskar has identified Kusumpura as a Pataliputra, modern Patna, along with Hindu and Buddhist traditions. It is possible that Aryabhata lived there in the last days of Gupta Empire. The Gupta period is known as the Golden Age of India. Work. Aryabhata's work come from the text composed by him. This great mathematician composed texts such as Aryabhatiya, Das Gitika, Tantra and Aryabhata Siddhanta. Scholars differ a lot about Aryabhata doctrine. It is believed that the Aryabhata doctrine was widely used in the 7th century. At present, only 34 verses of his book are available, and scholars have no definite information about how such a useful book has disappeared. Aryabhatiya. It is a mathematical formulation of Aryabhata, in which arithmetic, algebra, trigonometry is studied. Let's discuss this in depth. It contains continuous fractions, quadratic equations, the table of signs, ambush series of yoga, which is sum of power series, etc. are also included in this. Aryabhata's work are mainly described from this composition in Aryabhatiya. In general, it is also called Aryabhata Ashta, which means Aryabhata's 108. As it has 108 verses, it is also abstract sutra written in implicit form literature, each line of which describes ancient complex practices. This composition, which is composed of 108 verses and 13 introductory verses, and is divided into 4 verses or chapters. Those chapters are as follows: Gitikapad, Ganitpad, Kala Kriyapad, Golapad. Arya theory. Arya Siddhanta is a function above astronomical calculations. As mentioned above, this book is now extinct and all informative we get about it is either from writings of Varahamihira, a contemporary of Aryabhata, or the works of later mathematicians and commentators such as Brahmagupta and Bhaskara. From the articles, based on whatever information is available to us about this book, it seems that this work is based on old Surya Siddhanta. And instead of sunrise of Aryabhatiya, it uses the midnight day calculations. Many astronomical instruments are also described in this book. The main among them are cone machine, shadow machine, possibly angle measuring devices, Dhanuryantra, Chakrayantra, a cylindrical stick, Yastiyantra, Chatrayantra, and water clocks. Let's talk about Aryabhata's contribution. Aryabhata has had a profound influence on mathematics and astronomical theories of India and the world. Aryabhata, who holds the most important place among Indian mathematicians, has presented the principle of astrology and related mathematics in his famous treatise, Aryabhatiya in 120 Arya Chandas. He represented the value of pi more accurately than a great Archimedes in the field of mathematics, and for the first time in the field of astronomy, it was declared that the Earth itself rotates on its axis. The place price point system was clearly present in Aryabhata's work. Although he did not use any symbol to indicate zero, mathematicians believe that the knowledge of zero as a placeholder for the power of 10 was implicit in Aryabhata's place value digit system with a blank coefficient. Aryabhata discovered zero, which is the best mathematical discovery, in the absence of which calculations would be impossible because the value of a number increases by 10 times as soon as it is zeroed. He first gave information about the local standard system. It is surprising that without advanced tools of today, they discovered astrology about 1,500 years ago. As we have already mentioned, Aryabhata discovered the theory propounded by Copernicus, who existed from 1473 to 1543 AD, thousands of years ago. In Golapada, Aryabhata first proved that the Earth rotates on its axis. According to this great mathematician, the relation of circumference and diameter of a circle comes to 62,832 is to 20,000, which is a pure 4 decimal places. According to Aryabhata's calculation, the circumference of Earth is 39,968.0582 kilometers, which is only 0.2% less than its actual value of 40,075.0167 kilometers. Aryabhata's contribution as an astronomer. Aryabhata's principle of astronomy are collectively called Ayodhya system. Some of these later writings talk about the rotation of the Earth, and he also believed that the orbits of the Earth are not spherical but elliptical. Solar system dynamics. Aryabhata established the fact that the Earth rotates continuously on its axis, and this is the reason that positions of stars in the sky keeps changing. This is in a sharp contrast to the fact that the sky rotates. He has also described in this about this in Aryabhatiya. Eclipse. He has described the solar eclipse and the lunar eclipse in a scientific manner. He told that the moon and the other planets are light due to the reflection of sunlight. In fact, they have no light of their own. Aryabhata clarified that this event called eclipse is a shadow falling on Earth or a shadow of Earth. Solar eclipse. The Earth revolves around the sun on its axis and the moon revolves on its axis, as well as Earth's orbit during this time when the moon comes between Earth and the sun. The moon comes in between, it hides that part of the sun and makes us appear black or light, and this phenomenon is called solar eclipse. Sidereal periods. Aryabhata found out the exact time of a revolution of Earth. It rotates on its axis not in 24 hours per day, but in 23 hours, 56 minutes and 1 second. In this way, in our 1 year, there are 365 days, 6 hours, 12 minutes and 30 seconds.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, comment and share it. Thank you very much.